Bhargav, for the wonderful evaluation. According to the objectives of CC3, I think the evaluator has done justice in evaluating the speech. Bhargav, if I can suggest a few things. I mean, we have a certain set of objectives that we always look up to when we're doing the evaluation part. But I think there are small, subtle things which are a little, not noticed by some of us. Maybe sometimes a little bit of grammar or sentence construction or something, a few things like that which are not there in the objectives, but which also make the key essence in a speech. So I think you could have thrown a little light on that, because Ashish, as we know, has been giving wonderful speeches from CC1. And if there are a few things that he could have improved on through your evaluation. But apart from that, I think you were on point with every single objective. What do we give the evaluator at this point? Up next, we had an educational session by Varun Dev. He's going to be evaluated by Toastmaster Godfrey. So, can you evaluate?